must be wiser than the king. The end is near.
I told you before, I'm not interested in this nonsense.
And I've wasted my time here.
You can show yourself now, Jaina. He's gone.
I'm sorry for eavesdropping, Master, but...
It's your inquisitive nature that I've come to rely on, child. That crazed fool's convinced that the world is about to end.
I've heard the rumors of the plague spreading throughout the Northlands. Do you truly believe that the plague is magical in nature?
It's a strong possibility. That's why I need you to travel there and investigate the matter. I've arranged for a special envoy to assist you.
Yes, Master. I'll do my best.
I know you will, child. Farewell.
Prince Arthas, we've been waiting here for hours. Are you sure this friend of yours is coming?
I'm sure. Jaina usually runs a little late.
We must help her!
Stay your blade, Captain. She can take care of herself. Gentlemen, meet Miss Jaina Proudmoore. Special agent to the Kirin Tor, and one of the most talented sorceresses in the land. Looks like you haven't lost your touch. It's good to see you again, Jaina.
You too, Arthas. It's been a while since a prince escorted me anywhere.
Yes, it has. Well, I guess we should get underway.
Our sources believe the plague originated in the region north of here. We should check out the villages along the King's Road.
I stand for the light. For honor.
I'll take care of it. I'll check
Prince
it out.
Prince Arthas, there's something amiss at the bridge ahead.
Sounds good. I'll check it out. Sounds good. I'll take care of it. I'll check it out.
Greetings, my lord.
Sounds interesting. Sounds good. I'll check it out. Sounds good. I'll check it out.
Certainly. For honor.
My lord, someone has destroyed the bridge from the far side of the river. There is another way to cross, but it is not as safe as it used to be.
Certainly. Of course. A sound plan.
My lord, if this is about taxes, I can explain.
For honor.
Slaughter them all.
Bandits, run!
Certainly. For honor.
Save the town.
Save us.
For honor. Of course. A sound plan. Certainly. For honor. Of course. For honor. Of course. For honor. Certainly. A sound plan. Of course.
My lord, there is an ancient fountain shrine nearby. Legends say that its holy waters can restore health and heal grievous wounds.
That could prove to be useful indeed.
A sound plan. For honor. Of course.
A sound plan. Certainly.
Betrayer of the light.
Of course. For honor. The light is my strength. Justice shall be done. Certainly. The light is my strength. Of course. A sound plan.
Sounds good.
Is there danger? The light is my strength.
I can help.
Is there danger? I'm here to help. Of course. A sound plan. For honor. A sound plan.
You are past redemption.
Certainly. A sound plan. Of course. A sound plan.
Lock your shields and defend yourselves. Their arrows won't get through. Skeletons? Slay them all immediately.
Certainly. The light is my strength. What were those creatures, Sergeant?
Undead, my lord. This whole village has gone mad. We did our best to defend the villagers, but...
We'll get to the bottom of this.
Say the
word.
I'm
here to help. A sound plan. For honor. A sound plan. Of course. Certainly. A sound plan. Of course. For honor. A sound plan. For honor. A sound plan. Of course.
I am honored.
I stand for the light. Justice shall be done. Certainly. For honor. Of course. I'm here to help. Certainly.
I'll take it.
This must be the shrine that the old man spoke of. Any man who drinks from these light-blessed waters will be healed. Justice shall be done. Is there danger? The light is my strength.
What is your wish?
Is there danger?
I am ready.
Yes, my liege.
I'm here to help. Is there danger? Justice shall be done. For honor. Of course. The light is my strength. Certainly.
It's as if the land around that granary is dying.
Could the grain itself be plagued?
Let's hope not. Those crates bear the regional seal of Anderhall, the distribution center for the northern boroughs. If this grain can spread the plague, there's no telling how many villages might be affected. Sounds interesting.
Betrayer of light. Feel my wrath.
course. I'm here to help. Of course. Certainly. Of course. Certainly. Of course.
Greet us. We are priests from Quel'Thalas. We've come to help heal the land of this strange curse.
As always, the generosity of the elves is greatly appreciated.
You should know that there is a granary warehouse at the far end of this village. This evil blight may be evident there as well.
Certainly. A sound plan. Of course.
The hell are you men shooting at?
We're blasting those damn skeletons, sir. This whole flaming village is crawling with them.
Well, I could use your help. We've got a warehouse to destroy at the end of town.
Let's get to fight!
The light. I stand for the light.
I can help you.
The light is my strength.
The light is my strength. For honor. I stand for the light.
Is there danger?
I stand for the light.
We've been discovered, my brothers. Flee and continue with the operation. I'm sorry I can't stay and chat, but duty calls.
That creature looks like it was sewn together from different corpses.
Let's study it after we kill it, okay?
Justice shall be done.
What's the plan?
I stand for the light.
Destroy that warehouse.
Now!
I'm here to help.
A sound
for my father, the king. Justice has come. Betrayer of light.
Of course.
Justice shall be done.
What was that? And who is that wizard dressed in black?
I believe that the robed man was a necromancer. Obviously, he and his lackeys are behind this plague.
Well, it's a good bet we'll find him and the answers we're looking for in Anderhall.